Here's the front.
I guess it helps take the lens cap off. Alright, so this is what happened last time. The glare was too much. Alright, so get a 4L60, especially 4L60E. Yeah, it keeps burning the 3/4s. And they have you do all these checks for checking volumetric efficiency and go on the internet and put your formula in and all this. You don't need to do all that. You just scanner does it for you. You go into the engine side. We're going to scroll down here to engine load right there. Find you a good stretch of road where nobody's around. Hopefully that's not too blurry. Hang on, let me change this so that white is. Okay, watch the engine load. Full throttle, 1-2 upshift. As long as it's 90% or above, you're okay. And I was watching it through the camera, but I think it was 97. I couldn't really see it.
Yeah, do it one more time?
Yeah.
Let me pass these real quick. Make sure there's no pipes on.
Yeah, we don't want to get a ticket for exhibition of acceleration. I got one time.
There we go.
Yeah, that was around about 93. So we're good. Just jumping around a little bit, might want to clean it. But at least we're up where we need to be. And that's all you do.